The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making her way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, China and McKay.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Boom! Kendo stick impact. She anticipated that one. Russian leg sweep.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
Big takedown right there. Ah, stomps to the legs. Set him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not going to be good.
Big form.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Bulldog brings them down.
She's starting to look concerned. She's absorbed some hits, but she knew this Falls Count Anywhere match would be tough.
And momentum is fading away from her.
Yeah, she's having...
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow? Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape.
Section.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Double axe handle.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
She's got her where she wants her. She's surely ripped from the...
Oh, my gosh!
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. And back into the ring she goes.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Complete dominance. Well, until now. Look who's here.
Oh,
nice
qualification.
This is all legal. Cut the leg. Take down. Producing a trampling. And you know what's next, guys?
Impressive side slam. That puts her in total control.
Looking to take flight here.
Launching. Smash!
A jumping stop to the gut. Oh, perfect kick.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Stop in the core. Kick lands
from the middle rope.
Able to evade.
an elegant exit, but if it works, it works. Into the ring again. Unable to counter. Ooh, she just turned it around. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
She'll take things into the ring.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Taking it outside the ring now.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Impressive reversal there.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, God. John Impact.
She did her homework there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Lariat.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. She re-enters the ring now.
Connects.
Still on the move. 6-1-9 around the post.
Things not going how she'd like. But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Oh!
Oh! Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Tuning up the band, it is time!
The target's been acquired once more.
Side slam.
Good night, nurse.
Two. And one here tonight. That'll change your career.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, China.
This could be big.
She had no choice but to tap out.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.